Hello and welcome to the Colstat video of the 2014 Jaguar F-Type V6 automatic. The vehicle hasn't been started at all today, so it's nice and cold and ready for the startup video. Can you start the car, please? Could I get a couple of revs, please? Thank you. Hello, welcome to the on-the-road video of the 2014 Jaguar F-Type. It's the V6 with the automatic gearbox, and just inside here now. So we're just sort of, we're in sort of suburban type roads around here, so we're going to struggle to get the speed up very high, but at the same time we'll get to go through the motions and sort of get an idea of how the car feels. So just very quickly, just onto the dashboard there, as you can see, we've got no warning lights of any sort. All the counters are working as they should, and the LCD display is working as it should. Everything there's good. And then just coming across to the dash in here, we've got the center console with the infotainment system. We've got the navigation, audio, everything's working as it should. No problems at all. And obviously it's got the phone, but it's just not connected at the moment. Just coming into the center here, so we've got the climate control, the center pod lifts up as it should, and straight away I can tell the AC works on this car. I can feel a nice cool breeze coming through there, and it's nice and silent. There's no whines or knocks or anything coming from the motor. As I say, it's got the automatic gearbox, which is the ZF, and then just down in the middle here we've got the usual buttons that you have. So just as we're going along, we're just getting a little acceleration. Obviously automatic gearbox, so there's no issues worrying about clutch points, and the gear changes are crisp. There's no issues at all there. And as I say, we're just struggling to get the speed up a bit at the moment, so we're sort of restricted to 30 or 40 zones. And just braking there, how does the brake pedal feel?
Absolutely fine. There's no vibration. It brakes straight.
Brilliant. I noticed earlier when I got to the car, the wheel, the brakes behind the wheels, they look absolutely amazing, really clean. No problems, there's no scoring or anything on the discs. Just going along here, how does the steering feel? Is there any shakes in that or?
No, it's drive straight.
Yeah, no hands on the steering wheel, and we're going beautifully straight there, no problems at all. I'm guessing sort of down here a bit, we'll have an opportunity to get up to sort of 50 mile an hour.
Yeah,
because we're just sort of restricted to a 40 zone at the moment. And also with that, we've got everything else in here works fine. I noticed the radio worked earlier, no problems at all.
Yeah, that works.
Brilliant. And coming down the centre, we've mentioned it's got the exhaust button. So I'll tell you what I'll do is I'll drop my window, and then we'll turn on the noisy exhaust, because yeah, it's not intrusive at all when you're driving along with the sort of the normal exhaust, should we say. Obviously it's got the button for the rear spoiler as well.
Yeah, only when stationary, that's for cleaning.
Yeah, brilliant. And then you just turn the exhaust off again, and it just goes nice and quiet, as it should.
You hear it more when you're driving along.
Yeah. We seem to just hit every single red traffic light today, haven't we? And then obviously on the steering wheel we've got things like the infotainment controls, that all works as it should.
No cruise control.
No cruise control, but it's got the, like, for your hands-free and everything's on there, I'm guessing, yeah.
switched to dynamic and the dashboard would turn red.
Yeah. And obviously that just changes all the throttle response and everything, yeah.
Yeah.
And it sounds great. Obviously when you put dynamic, it automatically puts the exhaust on as well.
Yeah.
Okay, it would say, I mean, seeing that everything in this car works as it should, it goes really well. I mean, you get pushed into the back of your seats, and it's, I mean, it's about 340 horsepower, so it's going to do that. And yeah, it drives beautifully. So hopefully we've gone through enough of the motions for everybody watching the video to decide whether this is the car for them or not. And thank you for bringing me out today.